Police are looking for a suspect who shot a man in downtown Portland. It happened at Southwest 4th and Oak at about 2 a.m. Investigators did not find the victim there, but spoke to witnesses in the area who said a man had been shot. Officers say the victim drove himself to the hospital and his injuries are not life-threatening. They say the shooting is gang-related.